I think the hip simulator is incredible. It's certainly the best that I've ever seen. I've really enjoyed it, even as an experienced surgeon 20 years. There are still things that I can learn from it. And one of the new fields in hip surgery is hip arthroscopy or keyhole surgery. And one of the great difficulties is getting training in that. There are relatively few surgeons that perform the surgery. It's difficult to learn, it's difficult to teach.
You know, a trainee having an afternoon on this will get more practice than he could achieve potentially in weeks or months of getting access within theatre. The more junior or younger surgeons, they're going to be enthusiastic that it's a new thing, it's a new skill, they're always enthusiastic. They live their life in a gaming environment, in a digital environment now. Why wouldn't they practice their profession virtually before they did it in reality?
It shortened the learning curve because they could learn all the basic skills here in the lab. I didn't have to teach them in the theatre. And it's also safer for patients to be able to come and practice on the simulator before trying a new technique or something will be very valuable. So
I'm very impressed by VirtaMed simulators. I think their approach to simulation has made it a more realistic experience for surgeons, and that is specifically about truly understanding what the surgery entails and the surgical problem, and then working back from that to create a simulation that's realistic. Surgeons are very open to using it. You know, hip arthroscopy is a technically challenging operation. There's actually very few surgeons doing high volumes of them, you know, in the UK or internationally. And so you need that level of expertise about understanding what it feels like, you know, in reality.
One of the good things about buying the system is essentially once you've bought the hardware, that is essentially the cost is done, and then you can have an unlimited number of people using it also. I would highly recommend you try it. Thank you.